Die schlimmste Eskalation war eigentlich einmal.
The worst time was when I was pregnant with my first child.
Und er stoßt mich.
I had a huge tummy and he pushed me so hard that I flew over the bench.
Mit Händen und mit Füßen hat er eintreten.
He followed me and continued to beat and kick me. I lay down on the floor to protect myself and, well, he beat me up. Then he choked me.
The brutalities I have endured, not just once, but hundreds of times. It's like fire burning inside my chest. He beat me so hard that my skin split open and my blood splattered all over.
He put one hand on my neck and the other one over my mouth and threw me on the ground. He asked me to pull down my panties.
He deals with me as if I were an animal. He says terrible things to me. He tells me I'm useless, I'm a piece of trash. He tells me so many things I can't even tell you.
It's not easy to forget. I forgive because I do not want to imprison myself. There are times when I feel like I'm being imprisoned in my own body. It's like I wanted to break free from all the negativity.
No matter how hard they tried to kill everything within us, within me, they killed nothing. I will not stumble.
I neću pokleknuti.
As long as I can walk,
da hodam, ja ću se boriti. Mene
I will persevere.
Za jedan ovakav život. Ne znam,
I will find the strength within me.